These snakes just are awesome with hiding, and you know, they just, these Brazilians are just fascinating me, you know, right from the start to the beginning. Now you can see her just kind of expose her head a little bit so that she can get a clear strike and not strike at any of like the substrate. Now what's going to be weird here, guys, look, if I blow on this a little bit, she may actually strike. See that? Look at that. Pretty cool, huh? You can see the size of the mouse in her. But, well, she seems to want to climb high. You guys get a really nice look at the jungle gym right now. And you can see how it's all set up. She's crawling down the vine and she's going home. She just wants to maybe go and get something to drink. She's drinking off of the water pump. Check her out. How cool is that? She's drinking the fresh water coming off of the pump. What we're going to do is we're going to get Dominie out and get him a good feeding for you guys. Do a live feeding from the jungle gym here. We're going to get comfortably numb, as you can see there, and his buddy Crazy Diamond, and then we also got Maggie as well, and also the amazing spider toad. There he is. He's looks like he's trying to go into the spidey cave, but I think he spotted a cricket go in there. Alright guys, I'm gonna let this go, alright, and I'll finish it off with a nice little view of the entire jungle gym area.